Hello friends, my name is Dr. Swati. I am currently working in Neelkanth Hospital as an IVF specialist. And today we are going to talk about surrogacy and where we stand with surrogacy in India. So what is surrogacy? Basically, when we hire a female to carry a baby for a couple or intending parents who for some reason are not able to do so on their own, that lady is called a surrogate. And she helps those couple to become parents. Those patients who are struggling to become pregnant because of any infertility related issues, there are multiple options depending on the problem which they have. Sometimes the problem is with the female patient who when she's unable to carry the pregnancy till term. There is sometimes a problem related to uterus. The lining is not good, or she is having multiple fibroids, or whatever reason someone may have lost their uterus for some other reason. In those cases, we can choose for an option of surrogacy. So today we are going to talk about surrogacy. So who actually needs surrogacy? Sometimes in a heterosexual couple, the problem may be related to female uterus. When even after multiple attempts, the uterus is not accepting the implanted embryo or basically implantation failures are there, multiple implantation failures. And sometimes multiple fibroids are there. Even after surgery, it's not possible to get a good lining or a good healthy uterus to carry on the pregnancy. In these cases, we can go for a surrogacy. How we choose surrogates? So basically, surrogates are generally, they are young females who are married, and those who have already become pregnant once or twice. They are generally between the age group of 22 to 32, 35, and they are mostly healthy. We do all the health checkups and everything as we do for any patient. And these surrogates, they are generally kept in a surrogate's home. All the care and everything is given through 9 months in those surrogates' homes only. They provide good care and they get regular checkups and everything done. Good nutrition, medicines and everything are taken care there only. So how is the surrogacy actually done? In surrogacy, we choose a surrogate, a female who will carry the pregnancy for intending parents. One intending whole embryo can be of the intending parents, ova and sperm. Sometimes if in the female even eggs or ova we can't retrieve, then by egg donation and husband's sperm or semen, we can make an embryo and a surrogate. It can be implanted into a surrogate. So generally people ask us what's the difference between a normal IVF and a surrogacy IVF. So as such, there is no difference. In IVF or in the layman term, if you say test tube baby, we make the embryos outside in our lab. That embryo, instead of being implanted into the female who is the intending parent, we implant the embryo into a surrogate who is willing to carry the pregnancy for full 9 months. So that's the only major difference. She'll be the one who will be carrying on the pregnancy. It's like renting a uterus where she's willing to give her uterus for 9 months to help intending parents become parents. The success rate in surrogacy is generally good. It's nearly 80 to 90% because mostly these surrogates, they are healthy. They have already born children. Their uterus is good, which is able to carry on pregnancy for a good 9 months. So success is good with surrogates. Surrogacy is basically divided into two types, commercial surrogacy and altruistic. Commercial is one when you hire someone for, they generally become surrogate for money. So you hire a surrogate for money. You pay her for 9 months of treatment and their nutrition and their for them to carry on your baby. And altruistic is generally somebody who is part of your family, who is willing to carry on with the pregnancy for you. Not for money, of course, but for because it's they are in your blood relations. Commercial, they are not related to the intending parents. In India, commercial surrogacy is banned for foreign nationals. since 2015. Previously, it was legal. And there's a bill in the parliament related to, for Indian parents also, that they will be banning commercial surrogacy. Only altruistic will be allowed. That means that you have to find a surrogate in your family only, those one who is willing to carry on with your pregnancy.